So today we're gonna make a butternut squash soup with chilies and carrots. The butternut squash with a little bit olive oil, some salt, and some black pepper. Peel the celery. We're gonna peel off the leaves of rosemary from the stem, which is gonna go in our stock. Now we're gonna fry our sage with olive oil for 5 minutes so the oil gets infused with sage flavor. Sage is here just to infuse the oil for the flavor. Now we're gonna strain it out and we're just gonna keep the oil. Now we're gonna cook gently for about 10 minutes, the vegetables. We're gonna sieve all the bits and pieces from the soups so we don't get any bitey pieces.